but for whatever reason, even though it flipped over, it flipped it back. It went to being upside down. Don't know how, when it was right side up.
As I mentioned,
that was annoying, but both of my older software had it right side up. But then the new one somehow flipped it back around and made it upside down again. I didn't think it would happen since the other two had it the correct way. And then when I tried to fix it, it glitched. But it's easy to remedy. It's a very user-friendly software. I turned my computer off before I left. I go to the post office just now. That's one of those hit or miss things. Sometimes it helps, sometimes it doesn't matter. So I was hoping to turn it off for like 25, 30 minutes. Too high or too low.